Hey YouTube, good morning. I'm gonna do something I've never done here before. First of all, I'm recording on my phone, which is why it looks like crap. Second thing I'm gonna do is I was in the mood for just playing a little funk this morning with Spotify. I was listening to it in the shower and I was like, I'm in the mood. So what I did was, this may be really embarrassing, but we'll see. I picked a song I've never heard before. I just kind of flipped through my Ooh, that sounds like it'll be a good one. All right, so this is called Cook It by a band called Cooking on Three Burners. I guess that's because there's three people in it. They look pretty badass. So, all right, so what I'm going to talk about is, first thing, why is this useful? Other than just indulging my interest in playing funk this morning. Say you're at a bar or a club or whatever, and you got a band with some friends in it that's up there, and they're like, hey, dude, you bring your bass clarinet, let's play. And you're like, I don't know if I can do that because I don't know your songs. And you know what? Always say yes when someone asks you to play and figure it out. So how do you do this? First thing you have to do is when you get up there and you're ready to play, you need to figure out what the key is. Or maybe they'll tell you what the key is. That'll give you a head start. I don't know what the key of this tune is going to be, but I'm just going to listen to it a little bit and I'm going to figure it out. I do not have perfect pitch, but I'm just going to quietly noodle until I hear what the key is. And I'm going to listen for a little while to hear what the style is. And then I don't know if there's going to be a singer in this or not, but, if there is a singer, I'm going to start just kind of punctuating, since this is funk. Funk is really kind of punctuated stuff on 16th note, kind of weird parts of the 16th note. So it's instead of going da-da-da-da-da or a ba-ba-bum, ba-ba-ba, or something, you're like ba-uh-uh-bum, di-da-di-ga-da, whatever you want to do. But it's, you got to kind of think James Brown. I'm going to try to channel my inner James Brown. Hi! All right, there he is. All right. Oh. It even sounds like James Brown. What key is this in? F. Oh. I'm gonna listen to the horns. That's what they're doing. The other thing is, if you ever play a wrong note, it's okay. I had a teacher once tell me, it's great. A teacher once told me, if you play a wrong note, success is just a half step away. It's either a half step up, a half step down. Let me show you what that sounds like. I know that since it's an F and it's funk, E is going to be a totally wrong note. So let's hear what that sounds like. Ah, but listen to this. All right, so we're in F. What I'm going to show you is that you can really basically play an F major scale and it almost works. All you have to do is change a couple of notes. Try an E flat here, because remember we heard E, which is part of an F major scale. That didn't work, that sounded wrong. So let me play an E flat, which all of a sudden turns this into Mixolydian mode. Getting real technical on you guys. All right, so that didn't sound exactly right because A... Actually, that is right because this is really kind of a major funk. But let me play an A flat and an A. See what that sounds like. Hey, now we're getting somewhere. The other thing that you can do before I sign off here, this is getting kind of long, is figuring out a pattern that you can sort of transpose through the key. So finding a rhythm like that and sort of a melodic thing, da da di da 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 di da da, and it doesn't even have to be in key. what I'm saying? So really just enjoy yourself. I'm just going to play this one out. Thanks for watching. This was fun for me. And yep, see ya.